Alright, this is going to be an attempt to defoliate the hill to your far right with a Husqvarna walk behind string gasoline trimmer. First, you want to prime it. These things never prime very right, but 1, 2, 3. Then you want to take and put your choke all the way down. And it should start on at least the second pull.
Thank you.
All right, as you can see, no more vegetation. The Husqvarna, it works. It's a good machine. The only problem is you use a lot of lines. So if you ever buy a Husqvarna, walk behind grass trimmer. Buy the thickest string or plastic string, wire, whatever you can get, because you'll go through a lot of it if you hit some, I'd say, quarter inch to branches or twigs or brush, because it'll tear it up. Okay, that's it for now. Subscribe to my channel, and more videos to show.